Right here, Errol. Right here. Congratulations on the victory. My question for you is, when you scored the knockdown, it was seemingly a very close fight up to that point. Did you feel like that gave you a little bit of breathing room? And then when you heard Jimmy Lennon say split decision in your heart, did you feel like you were the winner or that maybe it might go Sean's way?
I felt like I won. Like I said, it was a tough fight. And then when I got the knockdown, well, I initially went in to try to, you know, score the knockout. Like I said, if I get him hurt, I'm going to try to jump on him. But like I said, he has a lot of heart. And he always comes to fight. He's a true warrior. And, you know, he came back swinging. So, you know, I didn't expect nothing less for him just to stand his ground and try to fight back after I hurt him and scored the knockdown.
Another question for you is, Sean seemed like his game plan was just to try to make that fight for 12 rounds in your chest and not allow you to use your length and your size advantage. Is that what you felt like was happening? And then were you trying to use your length and your jab and just got sucked into that kind of battle? Or explain how that played out in your mind.
I'm a naturally aggressive fighter. I think, you know, the Mikey Garcia fight I showed, you know, I can box and things like that. But usually my fights, you know, I'm moving forward and I'm stepping forward. And, you know, Sean's, he's awkward like that. He's a guy that's awkward. You know, like I said, he tried to make you uncomfortable in the ring. So a lot of times I feel like I'm a good inside fighter. So, you know, the fight happened inside and I felt like I did very well fighting the inside.
Errol, back here in the right, to your right. My question for you is, more than half of your shots were body shots. Did you feel like your body attack was wearing Sean down and had an impact on him as the fight went on?
I feel like it had an impact, but like I said, Sean always come in shape. So I think his second win kicked in a little bit later. But I definitely think it had an impact. And that's just my whole game anyway. I've always been a body puncher. Most of my stoppages were to the body. So you know, it's just been my whole game plan. Even as an amateur, I was scoring body shot knockdown. So that's what I've always been doing.